Hey there, this is going to be a video response to Canadian Patriot 1973. She put up a video today and asked everyone to do a video response as to why they think we are going through all of the craziness that we're going through in the world today. And I would like to say that this is going to be from a Christian perspective. So, if you don't like to hear Christians speak, then don't watch the video. And, you can actually watch the video. Just realize that everyone has a valid point of view in this. Okay. I want to answer her question. It's kind of a two-part why question. The first part being is why are we out here making videos? And I think that everyone has their own idea of why they're making videos, and everyone has their own purpose. And I know for me, it's because I feel like one of the gifts that I have is being able to help people, and that's in different areas. And what I've noticed is that I actually noticed this back several months ago when all this was going on started, that people, that the word's not getting out there, and you have to kind of look at it for, there are billions of people on this earth, and there is a very, very small percentage, I think, relatively, of people who are doing something, anything, about helping others and getting the word out about what's going on and what we can do to help ourselves and our families and our friends and neighbors. So that's just my answer to why I'm doing videos. My videos are not political, so to speak, but they're more of these are things that you can do for helping your family and helping yourself, and these are ideas and tips. So I think that's one of the reasons why we are actually making videos and spreading the word in different venues. Now, as to what I feel is the reason why all of this is happening, I think that it's kind of a two-parter, but it kind of goes hand in hand. I know you said that you didn't want people to be simplistic and say power and greed. But I think that really, honestly, that's the main thing. This is about power. This is about those who control everything in the world behind the scenes. And this has been building for years and years and years. And I think now the time has come that they are putting all of their efforts into place now. It's kind of like all the chess pieces falling into place. Now has come the time for them to exhibit their full power. And that's what it's about. If you want to have power over a people, you have to be able to control the people and have them at your mercy. And you, as well as everyone else, knows that logically the way to do that is you have to make life so hard for everyone that they have no choice but to rely on you for everything that you need. And that's what the powers that be are doing now. They are setting all this up in place now to make the time ripe for us to have to come under their power, because they have to control us, or else therefore their entire agenda is pretty much in the garbage. So I know that's kind of simplistic, but that's just the way that I see things. And I think that as we go on, we're going to see more of that power being distributed, and you're going to see a lot of people succumbing to that because they're not going to have any other choice. You've got a lot of people that have got families, they've got children, and we all know that we, in our hearts, we want people to to get that patriot spirit and to fight the good fight. But when it all boils down to it, if your babies are starving to death and they're crying and they're dying, you're going to do whatever you have to do to take care of your babies. So that's the mentality that we're facing, because our society, our culture these days has been so brainwashed with reality TV and you know, all these television shows and video games and just a real apathy, I think, for anything other than sin. Okay, now here comes the Christian part of why I believe that this is going on. And anybody out there is certainly free to disagree with me on my thoughts on this, but I can tell you I've been studying this for a great number of years, and I know what I believe, and I think that this is the bigger picture that people need to see. I actually did two videos the other day on my channel, and excuse me, put some things into perspective for Christians as well as non-Christian patriots, and trying to get them to open their eyes. And part of what I shared with that is that I think that people are forgetting that we are fighting a bigger monster. There is a much bigger thing going on here than people realize, and we're fighting a spiritual battle. All of this that is going on right now is supposed to happen, and we don't like it, and we certainly don't want it to happen, but it's part of prophecy, and that's my belief. And the thing that the message that I've been trying to convey to people is that yes, it's important to fight these injustices, and yes, when we find out information, it's important to share that information, and yes, I think that there are things that us individuals can do to help stave off some of the bad things that are going to happen. But ultimately, all of the fighting, all of the efforts that we're doing are not going to change the situation. All of this that's being set up now with these economies that are going down, and not just in one country, all over the world, which is kind of unprecedented, I think, in history. We're seeing this happen for a reason, because that is what has to happen for the Antichrist to come into the world and come onto the scene. And the Bible tells us that, and it's hard to understand, especially for someone who's not from a Christian background. But the signs are there, the prophecy, it's all written out in the Bible. And for those of us that do believe the Bible, we've seen it coming for a while, and we're certainly seeing that coming to fruition now, even more so today. And it has to take place. We can't stop it. It is going to take place, because you can't stop God. And I think that that's the bigger point that a lot of people are missing. And I know that there are going to be a lot of people who are going to disagree with my thoughts on that. They're not going to believe it, because they're not based in a Christian belief system. And you know, I don't know what to tell you where that's concerned. I know what I believe, and I know what's coming, and it's going to be bad. It's going to be really, really bad, and we can't stop the root of what's happening. It's just going to have to happen. So anyway, you know, the only thing that I can say is that people just, you know, they do need to be preparing themselves and their families, and we're going to have to face some really hard times, so we're going to have to start strengthening ourselves in our hearts and in our minds to be able to face that, because that's the reality of what's coming. And, you know, I hope that has kind of helped answer your question. So you guys take care, and, you know, keep up the good fight. We'll talk to you later. Bye.